sort of follow the path.
And it ends up in the middle of the stuff.
Exactly, yeah. Do you think we could make a better model?
Yeah.
Okay, so if we consider this string, we use the interval between these points here. What do you think will happen if we make it shorter? If we only use between point 1 and point 2, do you think that'll make it better? Should we try it? Let's try it, okay. Exactly. That is something that we can consider. So, let's rub out the lines that we've got. Okay. So, let's start again. Pink to yellow, but only drawing between the shorter lines. Make sure that's facing towards the yellow.
Just one more to one more.
Yeah.
So, one straight line between there, that's it, great.
Okay, so keep that there.